Hi, this is Roy from Tesla Owners US, and what it has to do with this one and this one, I'm gonna tell you no, because that looks like a sponsor shirt of the Berlin soccer club Hertha BSC and the logo of Tesla. And what has this to do with each other? I'm gonna tell you soon, and something else of my friend Oscar coming after this intro.
To say, I went and say.
Hi, this is Rolf from Tesla Owners US. We are back, and here is Oscar next to me. So Oscar is also a European, and he comes actually from the Netherlands.
Yes.
And we have a special message what Oscar sent to me today. And the message was, hey, your favorite club, Hertha BSC Berlin, supposed to have a sponsor, and the sponsor was Tesla. And the former national coach, Jürgen Klinsmann, also a former world champion from 1990, a former national team coach, very successful, I think third place 2006, he built a team which takes a lot of patience, like the same what you have to have with Tesla, a lot of patience before you build a team and a good product like a team. So he formed that team, and he wanted to do that the same way for Hertha BSC Berlin, but they were not agreeing to his ideas about how to form a good team.
Yes.
And then what comes out of that is what Oscar is saying.
That would have been your price.
That would have been your price. Would have been your price would be $20 million every year. And the 20 million euro.
Euro.
Yeah. Euro is even more. So $22 million every year for a team to buy team members, to buy good players, and to bring that city club forward. But that did not happen. So, and that is very unfortunate, because that formerly is the factory will be on the gates of Berlin, at the gates of Berlin, and next to it the capital club.
It would be
a great sponsorship. It would be beneficial for also for both of them. It would be mutual beneficial for all of them. A win-win situation with the dudes, which I don't agree, from Hertha BSC, declined that, and that is very short-sighted. They should have been looking that at the longer distance, because now there might be coming another sponsor for that one, or Tesla looks at another sponsor for that, or maybe Klinsmann will find another club.
Yeah.
Another club.
And he takes Tesla with him.
Yeah. That was very short-sighted, and I'm very sad about that, but there's another story. Okay. See you the next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
I pressed to say.